leafy greens are key to a healthy diet. But sometimes harmful bacteria such as salmonella, E. coli, and listeria can invade these plants and make you sick when you eat them. University of Delaware scientists are uncovering how these microscopic hijackers work and what we can do to stop them. The bacteria can get onto and into plants by piggybacking on insects, animals, soils, and irrigation methods. They also get into plants through root damage and tiny openings on leaf surfaces called stomates. Stomates are similar to pores on our skin. Besides allowing a plant to breathe and retain water, these stomates play a critical role in its immune system. When the system recognizes a threat, the stomates close like an elevator door to prevent entry. However, Salmonella has found a way to slip through these doors into lettuce and spinach and jump to humans. Once the Salmonella is inside the plant, it is undetectable, so far, and can't be washed off. What can we do? Early research shows that a soil microbe called UD1022, discovered at the University of Delaware, helps bolster plant defenses, keeping those stomate doors closed until the threat is gone. UD1022 already is used to help plants withstand drought in a similar way, closing stomates to retain moisture.